So Wes, first of all, you've been on campus for a few weeks here. Can you just talk about Knoxville and your impressions of it so far?
So far, it's been a pretty good place. People are really friendly. I get along with all my teammates. It's been good weather, except for that couple days of rain. But yeah, everything's been going pretty good.
Have you had a chance to go to either the football games we've had so far?
Yeah, I've actually been to both.
What do you think about being in the stadium?
It gets pretty crazy, especially in the Cincinnati game. It's packed.
Yeah. And does that kind of tell you anything about Tennessee fans and what to expect this season in Thompson Bowling Arena?
Yeah, for sure. The fans are fantastic. They're very enthusiastic, and they seem to care a lot about their sports. And it just gets me more excited for basketball season.
Kind of give Vol fans an idea of what your game is like and what they can expect to see from you on the court.
I'm really explosive. I get to the lane. I drop it off to teammates. I'd say more of a playmaker than an actual scorer, but yeah, that's what you can pretty much expect. I make plays.
And I know you're kind of an emotional player, and I've heard you talk about this before, but when you're getting fired up on the court, are people going to see you pump your fist or?
Probably yells. I get a lot of yells, yeah.
Who are your sweet mates?
Quinn Chivas and Brandon Lopez.
Have you learned anything about those guys that maybe most people wouldn't realize?
Q is probably one of the best dancers on the team, and Brandon has the voice of God.
Talk a little bit about your first dunk. I know that you've got a nice highlight reel online. Can you talk a little bit? Do you remember your first dunk?
Yeah, my first dunk was actually after an open gym going into my sophomore year of high school. I was like 5'8", and I got a dunk, yeah.
So you think most fans realize that you can throw it down like that, or not?
I don't know. Maybe not, because I had this kid in my class the other day ask me if I could dunk. So, I don't know, maybe they do, maybe they don't, it just depends.
And tell us a little bit, I know you're a great singer. Can you talk a little bit about how you got started and then all the things you've done, all the things you've accomplished?
I started singing when I was really young, like maybe 5 in the church, and I just always had a love for singing, and it really just carried on when I got older, and I kind of made it into a couple show choirs and then all-state choirs and stuff like that. So it's definitely been a good experience.
Talk a little bit about individual workouts and how those are going.
They've definitely been pretty tough, mostly defensive-oriented, but I feel like it's making us better, and it's going to make us better in the end. So putting on all that work will pay off against the high-caliber teams.
What do you think about Konzo Martin?
Great coach.
If you were going to describe Konzo Martin in 5 words.
5 words. Probably defense, and more defense.
It's good.
He's a big believer in defense. And I'm a big believer in Coach Martin's philosophy as a coach, and just the way he makes his players better and the way he gets them to work. And I feel like if I came here, then he would make me a better player in the end, and not only a better player, but a better person. So I felt like that was really